that one's moving fast. He's got a mission. Welcome once again to Half-Life 2, Episode 2, where once again things have gone to hell really fast. Isn't that just so delightful? Luckily, I've got this. Indeed. Getting 2 whole hit points from that medkit. Probably not the best of ideas. But you know what? Forget about it. Probably not gonna need to retreat there anytime soon. Like, in the next 2 seconds. Holy crap! What the hell was that? I made a joke, but sheesh. Seriously though, what the hell was that? You know what? I'm gonna throw grenades at them! Clearly I didn't get you the first time. Where'd that other one go? Of course he ran off to the side, so that he could get a better shot on me when I was distracted. How cruel of you! Talk about an ice king. What the heck? Alright. This box might come in handy. You know, for smashing against a wall and getting stuff out of.
Freeman, I repeat, there has been a breach of the secondary silo by way of the overhead launch doors.
And I'm repeating you.
Seal the silo doors.
When I can. I'm being attacked. Viciously. I don't know if you know that. What the hell? What the? Huh? Well, I just screwed up.
I will trust you to seal the silo doors.
Sure. In time. Let's actually figure out where I'm going. I'm gonna have to deal with the Combine first. That. Huh. Better get more on your level, huh? How does that sound, pumpkin, huh? Bastard. Shut up. Last thing I need is you talking too. And of course it didn't kill you. It never does. That helicopter's just gonna keep dropping more troops, isn't it? It probably has no shortage of them, right? Right? I gotta seal that door somehow. Not really sure I'm gonna accomplish that. Especially with them shooting the crap out of me. Well, that didn't work. I thought I'd distract him. The hell out of here. Shut up! We're crying out loud. I'm being killed here. That's all. You want me to die? Because apparently you do. This guy's actually trying to kill me. That means I'm no longer obligated to listen to a word you say. Sorry to say that. Close the launch doors yourself. Clearly, you don't care about my survival. Bastard. Ooh, that was too close. Okay. Please shut up. I barely survived, thanks to you. Oh boy. Dagnabbit. I see, they're very stubborn. Oh, whoops, sorry about that. Well, that was unfortunate. Dagnabbit. There we go. That's what I was hoping for. There, finally, backup.
to announce the secondary silo has been sealed. Well,
thanks.
Back to work.
So glad that you're happy to take credit while screaming at me when it doesn't go right. Seriously, screw you, Magnesium.
Gordon, thank goodness you're okay.
You too, I guess.
Glad that's over. We couldn't get in till you sealed off the silo when the blast doors opened up.
Okay. True.
I better let my dad know you're all right.
Okay. Let's go see him right now.
Dad?
Yes, Alice. Is everything okay? Is Gordon all right?
Yes, he's fine. And thanks to him, the base is secure.
Good, good. We're about to watch the transmission from Judas.
We'll head right over.
That ought to be fun. Let's go.
The Freeman must follow.
Indeed. Of course, it's more like you're following me.
If you would take the Freeman from here, I can return to my place of honor at the side of the Magnuson.
Sure thing.
Honor?
Thanks for the help.
Okay, if you call that honor, man.
Dr. Kleiner told me that Judith headed north in a helicopter right after they got here. But he wouldn't tell me why.
Okay, you need to quit backing up. I want to listen to what you're actually saying. Show me the way to go home.
I'm pinned down the location of the project.
Okay.
It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short. We may have been spotted.
Right.
I should never have let her go.
There was no stopping her, Eli. Wait a moment. There's something else here. It's the Borealis!
Good God!
Incredible!
What? The Borealis? It's real?
Oh yes, quite real, despite its almost legendary stature. Our peers at Aperture Science were at work on a project of some promise. But in their rush to beat Black Mesa for funding, they must have compromised ordinary standards of risk. We heard their research vessel had simply disappeared, vanished, with all hands, and even part of the dry dock. Few
Indeed.
Believed the Borealis would ever be seen again.
It should have been lost forever.
Ah, but now that we've found it, we can use it against the Combine. Did you...
Use it? That thing has to be destroyed.
But think of the advantage for humanity. We can't simply waste all that potential.
Would you like
with him.
To talk to you anything? There's no controlling that kind of power.
Well, yes. There's always a risk, Eli. But my goodness, we have coordinates, blueprints, hailing frequencies. Quite ingenious of Dr. Mossman to hide it all in the carrier way.
Well, that means she's still alive up there. But if the Combine catcher... They'll tear out everything she knows. There'll be nothing left of her.
But we don't know for sure.
I won't take that chance. I'm going after
Dad.
Her.
Now, Eli, the only thing worse than Judith falling into their hands would be if they should get a hold of you. She may know the particulars of the Borealis, but you know everything about the Resistance.
Yes, they'll jeopardize all of us.
Listen to Dr. Kleiner, Dad. Gordon and I are more than able to handle this.
Oh, you want to join too?
Kleiner, where are you? Why isn't the decoding finished?
Oh, fine. The code. Yes, Magnuson. It just needs a little bit longer.
You're waiting for the Combine's go-ahead. They'll soon be here to give it to you in person.
I'll hurry it along, Magnuson. I'll be back as soon as I finish.
That guy's insufferable.
Dad, are you okay?
Not again. No, I can't. I can't let it happen again. Not another Black Mesa.
Dad, prepare for unforeseen consequences.
What did you say?
Dad!
G-Man.
Okay. It's okay. Just lean into me. Let's get you off your feet.
Thank you, baby. I'll be fine in a minute or two.
Okay. Do you need anything?
Actually, Alex, would you... Would you mind getting me a cup of tea? There's a hot plate in the old staff room.
I'll be right back. Gordon, just keep an eye on him.
Okay.
We're not going anywhere. Thank you, babe.
I'll just walk with you. Ah.
The last time I heard those words was back at Black Mesa. You had just stepped into the test chamber when he whispered them in my ear.
He?
You know who I'm talking about.
The G-Man.
A mutual friend. When he brought in that crystal, I knew I should have aborted that damn test, but I didn't. The whole world went to hell that day.
Yes, it did.
And now... Now he's using my little girl, putting words in her mouth. God damn it. I should have known when he rescued her it was for his own damn reasons.
The G-Man is complicated.
Gordon, there's so much I need to tell you. Between us, we may finally have a chance.
Here you go. Is everything all right?
There's nothing, honey.
All right, people, change of plans. There is no way we can launch before those Striders are... Oh, excuse me if I'm interrupting tea time. I'll just step out until you've finished, if that's more convenient.
All right.
Well, Freeman, I believe I found the perfect use for you.
Lovely.
Follow me, quickly.
We'll talk later, Gordon.
Man, this
guy's
a jerk off. I'm guessing he's gonna probably end up dead.
Freeman, Striders are coming.
Great.
A single one of those damn things could shoot down our rocket. We don't dare launch until all Striders are destroyed.
Great.
Now, you've proved yourself capable, and the staff seem to respect you. Therefore, I'm putting defense of White Forest and this ingenious new weapon of mine in your hands. We call it the Magnuson device.
Lovely, of course you do.
Not my chosen label, you understand, but it seemed to please the personnel.
Of course. By personnel, you mean it pleased you.
Warm up the delivery port.
What did you say?
Now, what it is a sort of sticky bomb, although cleverer than that makes it sound. From your point of view, you merely pitch the device at the Strider's hull, then blow it up. I've struggled with a mechanism for launching the device, but... Well, your zero-point energy field manipulator clears out that little problem. Now follow me, and we'll let you get in some practice while we still have time.
Okay. This ought to be fun. I can't wait to try out your ego-stroking device.
Freeman. This Strider's days of impaling your friends are a thing of the past. Now, out in the field, we'll supply you with all the Magnuson devices you need through delivery ports like this one.
For the safety of the base, these devices are deactivated. They cannot explode like those you will find in the field.
Indeed.
Go ahead and take the device. That's right. Now, toss it with the main bot. Good. Now, take out the firearm of your choice and shoot the device. There you go. Ah, not too difficult at this range, is it? Gets a bit harder when it's moving about and firing at you, of course. Now, let's move on to a more challenging task.
Which I'm sure you're perfectly fine to put me through.
Send the target to the far end of the rails.
Wonderful.
Very well, Freeman. Try it now.
Okay. This thing takes a sweet time, doesn't it?
Bit more challenging.
Not quite. I'll have to compensate. Bingo.
Magnificent device, isn't it?
I know you love stroking your own ego.
You are ready to head up.
I understand you just love stroking your own ego so much, Doctor.
Had enough?
Oh, you're too modest, aren't you?
Ready to go. Now, every building in the valley has its own dispenser port, so you'll have ample supply of explosives.
Great.
Now, I must get back to my rocket, Freeman.
Okay.
I'm relying on you not to squander my trust or my Magnusons. Oh, and Freeman,
you pull this off, I might just forgive you for that debacle at Black... You know the one I mean. Involving a certain microwave casserole.
What a prick. Maybe I'll forgive you for being such a douche. Everything's loading with you people. Here. Got it.
I've taken a few liberties with your car.
Awesome.
Check it out. I added a rack for Magnuson devices back here.
Great.
I tweaked your onboard radar so the combines show up red on the dashboard unit now.
Now that's
Plus,
useful.
It'll send a homing signal to your HEV suit in case you get separated from your car.
Right.
No need to thank me.
You're...
Now check this map.
I'm welcome.
We're right here at the south end of the valley. Rest of the gang's up north by the old sawmill here.
Got it.
Head on up there, and they'll fill you in on the battle plan.
You got it,
pal. I'll be staying here to watch the field and send status updates. Good luck.
I'll just be getting into the car now. As soon as I can. Well, let's get to it. May as well.
You'll find the sawmill at the far end of the valley.
Got it. This is gonna be that one, isn't it? I'm not a big fan of this part. Not at all. Good to stop all the striders.
Still no sign of incursion. Keep alert.
Indeed. Heading on to the old sawmill. Sawmill? Hey, buddy.
They're waiting for you in the sawmill. That way.
Oh. Right. My bad. I do not envy what's gonna happen next. Hey, buddy.
Come closer.
Hey.
So, they've sent Freeman, have they? Good man. We've counted a dozen striders just north of us. Our job is to keep them from reaching the base to the south. If they
right.
get close enough for one good shot at the silo, the whole launch is a bust.
Got it.
And in case striders aren't bad enough, recon indicates they're being escorted by packs of hunters.
Can you take care of the hunters
now,
for me?
What I want you to do...
Attention!
Uh-oh.
North perimeter breach.
All right, people, this is it.
We have a strider approaching from
Great.
The cranes.
Defensive positions, go!
Where are they?
Oh boy, here we go. Everyone ready? Stop them here. Remember...
Indeed.
The strike the ball, please.
Not get it on target? Crap. Crap. This is gonna be harder than I thought.
Oh boy, here we go. Everyone ready? Stop him here.
This is
bad. Keep him distracted while Freeman takes him down.
Got it.
Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Hey, stay focused.
Strike the hunters too. You want me to die? Kind of the backbone of this organization. Come on, man. You're doing a piss poor job protecting me, you idiots. Come on. Oh, crap. Crap, they're breaking the damn device. This is bad. Can you at least destroy the hunters, or are you that inept? Come on. I swear, you're about as useful as the Republic Commando troops. And that's not very. You're just as useless as them, aren't you? Front. I guess I gotta do everything myself, don't I?
That hunter targeted the Magnuson. Take out the hunter.
Indeed. Holy crap. Lost almost all my health.
Good work, Doc.
Strider at the sawmill.
Great. But I'm at the sawmill. Can you heal me?
Take this med kit.
Thanks. Give me another one. Give it to me. You bastard! How could you? Heal me, quick!
Take this med kit.
Thanks. Lovely. You okay, man? Man, friggin' test. So I gotta do everything around here. go. Look at this. Now I gotta find another Magnes device, whatever it's called. I don't
know. Keep an eye out. It looks like hunters are traveling with the Striders. They're working in packs.
Indeed. Glad you finally figured that out. I'm only on ground level here.
Now we have a Strider coming in from the water tower.
Great. Give me some stuff.
Here, have a med kit.
Thanks. Crap. This is right off the rails, isn't it? Where the hell are they? Come on. That red dot should tell me exactly where it is. But am I too late? Am I gonna be in time? Those things are lumbering giants. They're pretty slow. Thankfully. Unfortunately, those freaks that they're accompanying with. Take this! It's a good thing I've been saving those. Otherwise, this would be a lot worse than it actually is. No, you don't. Get back here. You'll pay the price for ignoring me, you little freak. Another one, right?
Coming from the crane.
Indeed. Well, as long as they don't reach the base, we should be good. Just need another magnesium device. You got a device? Why did you tell me over here? You have devices for me, right? Okay, good. Good. I might just make it. We might just make it. Okay. Just need to stop the latest advance. This actually isn't as bad as I remember it being. Maybe it's because I'm actually paying attention. Oh, crap. Or I just screwed it. Never mind. We should be good. We should be okay. Kill it as quickly as possible. Okay, come on. Strider is the most important part. Gotta take it down. No, you don't. Crap. Yes, you do. It may not be as hard as I remember, but it's still pretty damn hard. Damn it, especially getting it on the frickin' thing. This is gonna be complicated. Would someone please distract this thing so I can get a shot off on it? No, that's too much to ask for, isn't it? Actually expecting you to help me ever. Proving your worth, that's too much for you, isn't it? Frick. Frick's sake. Okay. Finally. We did it. It's not over, is it?
Keep up the good work. Only a few Striders left.
A few is too much. We need a supply station. Good. There's one here.
More health over here.
Got it. Thanks.
Another Strider coming in towards what used to be the sawmill.
Indeed. What used to be the sawmill. Oh boy. Come on. Let's do this. Okay, it's over there. Right over here. Great, now there's more than one of them at a time. That's great. Now this is what I remember. This is why I remember being hellish. So I'm glad I got allies that helped me so much. They definitely aren't proving to be useless. Dagnabbit, I can't get a good shot. I'm being distracted by everything, literally everything. Damn it. I gotta get closer to it before I can fire. Those things aren't gonna make it easy. Screw yourself. Come on. Crap. This is bad. This is very bad. Get closer, come on. Get the hell out of my way, you twig. I can still do it, even with that hunter still there. Bingo. I got another one to deal with. To a supply station fast. Shut up.
A Strider has been spotted by the crane.
Got it. Great. Great. This is gonna be hell. This sucks. This really sucks. Did I mention that? Crud. Of course, they're always accompanied by hunters, too. Wait, this one isn't. Surprisingly, this one appears to be by itself. Maybe they took care of the hunters already. Who am I kidding? It's more likely that it just didn't have one. There is no point in even trying if you can't get the shot. That's why I'm going to keep quick loading. Okay, there we go. Excellent. Okay, it's almost over. Hopefully. Really hoping. Really hoping this is the last one, because otherwise we are in trouble here. Well, on the plus side, at least it's far enough away from the base. If I can just kill those hunters, we should at least have a good shot. Love of primity. What the hell even happened? Did my vehicle somehow it just landed all the way over there. My bad. Hey guy, if I can get ahead of the Strider, that'll make it even harder for the hunter to stop me. Bastard! Take it back. Okay, screw this. Rocket time. Bingo. Now I just gotta get the Strider. Bingo. Is it over? Did we win? Please tell me we won. Because I don't think I can handle any more. Well, I can't handle more, but this is still nuts. I don't see any more appearing. No more are on the map. I think we actually did it. I think we may have won. Did we win? I have no idea. Buddy! Buddy! Give me an update. The game better not be glitched out. That's all I gotta say. If it's glitched out, we're gonna have a problem. I'll just drive around then. Pretty much at the end of the video anyway. Well, one more minute. Anything else? Tell me to give me your coffee.
Another Strider from the water tower.
Oh. I guess it's just because they were giving me a pretty generous amount of time since two of them had appeared at once. They wanted to give me a shot at this. Shut up, man. Everything's fine. It's cool. As long as it's only one. Uh-oh, that one's moving fast. He's got a mission. Ah, dagnabbit. Come on, give me a clean shot. Give me a clean shot, baby. Give me a clean shot. Damn it! I need to stop and reverse course. Come on! This damn thing is moving way too fast. Damn it! Okay, at least it'll be distracted once it gets to the base. And I'm over my time limit anyway. Come on. So that's why it's moving fast. It wants to destroy that base. It's gonna be scripted, isn't it? Go to hell. Master just died.
Wait a minute. Get ready, everyone. We've spotted dropships carrying even more Striders. We have about a minute before they hit, so gear up.
Great.
This is gonna get ugly before it's over.
Anyway, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to say that is it for now. Thank you so much for tuning in with me. Make sure to spread this video around like war. And I will see you next time. Now go out there and capitalize on life. Peace out, have a good one, and let's try to have a nice and pleasant day. See ya.
If you enjoyed the content and want to stay up to date, I upload 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time every single day. You can also subscribe and hit the bell icon, or just check out the end screens right here.
Now there's one at the sawmill!